Good morning, guys. Super stoked. It's a beautiful morning. Planning to go surf. I just picked up a wave storm for my friends later because mine's super waterlogged and junk, so I need a new board. Right now we are in Haiku, where I live, and it's basically like the jungle. That's how I can explain it. It's so hard to shift with one hand. All good, we got it though. Today's looking absolutely amazing. Can't wait to get on the water. I just got the surf report from my friend Hans. He said it's like 3 to 4 foot. So we go by like Hawaiian. So it's gonna be like 6 to 8 foot face. And I'm pretty stoked. It's a little hard to take you guys along shortboarding because I just actually broke the mount off of my board and kind of blowing it, but all good. Planning on going to see my friend Casey. He just got these two super cute goats that I want to check out. They're absolutely adorable. Oh, I just heard something.
Yeah.
Hi, Poco. Hi, Casey.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. So cute. Dude, yeah, that was crazy. Wow, you just got these?
Yeah.
What is this?
Little, what's it called? Waddles.
Waddles?
They're just these like random things.
Let's check it out. Oh, but check this out. Gotta get ready for the gym. So thanks for tuning in this week, guys. We'll see you soon.